previously on Playmakers.
You gonna let me deal with that?
Yeah. Real soon.
Doc just wants to run a few tests.
Did I ask you to talk to him?
He says it could be your kidneys, your prostate.
Because I don't remember asking.
I heard coaches pissing blood.
I saw Wilbanks earlier. He said someone on the team told him that I was sick.
Is it true?
No, it's not.
I gotta put you into detox.
I do not have a drug problem.
We do require that you remain in your suite for the duration of your treatment.
They're not gonna strap me in no bed or nothing.
Oh, our program is strictly voluntary.
Trexone neutralizes the effect of any narcotic in your system, so if you decide to use again, you won't feel it. You won't get high.
He wants me to deny everything. You're asking me to get her to lie.
I'm telling you.
Say it was an accident.
Then I fell.
Yeah.
But why did you tell the woman at the Department of Child and Family Services that Leon hit you?
We fought.
I lied. I was mad at Leon, and I lied.
I said some things that weren't true. Robin was trying to protect me.
I don't know what to say.
I get it. Girlfriend.
It's just like we're right in the middle of a breakup, you know?
It's not over.
Yes, it is. I can't live like this anymore. Goodbye.
Look, here's my take. Taylor's old lady dogs him about getting out. Tells him he had a...
Come on, what are you doing?
Jack, but here he's 30, and you know what? It is time.
For Christ's sake.
She brings it again, and he shuts it down by smacking her. What the hell is that? That is unacceptable. Look, I applaud the guy for being a man and copping to the mistake publicly, but it does not excuse him for whacking her.
It sucks we got a practice day, because I know I'd want to listen to that.
Look, I gained 92 yards last week. First start in a year, and I scored 2 touchdowns. We beat Baltimore, and nobody gives a shit.
Only thing that matters is that you and Robin worked it out. Rest of the stuff, a couple of days, no one's gonna be talking about it. You see anybody talking smack about Jason Kidd?
Guy comes clean the way you're doing, next year signs for $96
million. A couple more games like last week, Wilbanks might actually give your tired ass an extension.
Jason Kidd, he did get his reputation back.
Back? The way he handled the situation boosted his rep. Guy never did got milk ads before. The way you're dealing's textbook, bro. How's this?
Leon Taylor?
Yeah.
You're under arrest for spousal battery.
Under arrest? What are you talking about?
Some kind of joke? One of these guys put you up to this?
I'm afraid not, sir.
Somebody bring this to you? My wife bring this to you?
In a situation of domestic violence, victims don't have to come forward.
Victims?
If that was the case, guys like you would have it real easy.
Guys like me.
You know what? You don't know shit about him. Now, what we know says you're a class guy, but we gotta do our jobs.
Call Robin. Tell her what's going on.
He supposedly hurt. I'm the victim, and I'm not accusing him. Listen to me. I don't want to file charges. Baby.
Settle down.
I called Tom. He's posting bail. Says I'll be home by dinner.
Don't say anything to the kids till I get there.
Why won't you listen to me? I don't want this.
Once a matter like this is brought to our attention, we have
brought to your attention? We brought it to your attention. You had a...
Steady.
It's not like we don't know what happened. Taylor admits he hit his wife.
Exactly. He stepped up. I mean, what more do you want from the guy?
There's no question his reputation is damaged, and that is a form of punishment.
Kiss any endorsements goodbye.
Okay, but in the spirit of punishment fitting the crime, are you saying losing a shoe contract is an appropriate price to pay for hitting your wife?
Staff's here.
Good.
Just so you know, I got your referral. The name of a specialist. I was talking to my brother-in-law.
We need a scheme centered around McConnell.
Turns out that he had the same problem.
New Jersey's first in the league against the pass. But we got one running back fresh out of detox and another out on bail.
Doc says that pissing blood is serious, Mike. You're working 20-hour days. You sleep in your office every night. You can't keep this up.
Reggie's a friend and he means well. But you're private. The way you deal with your health is not his concern.
Lightheaded, yes. Dizziness, yes. Getting up at night to pee, oh yeah. Pain when urinating, don't even talk to me. Dribbling?
Is there a conclusion somewhere in this?
Yeah, you're a schmuck. Why didn't you come to me before?
We're in the middle of the season. Plus, the pain was manageable, which now it's not.
Well, we ran a PSA 2 years ago and your prostate was fine. But with these new symptoms, I'd like to do another test. So I'll send a nurse to draw some blood, and we should have some results towards the end of the week.
Any idea kind of situation I got here?
We'll know in a couple of days.
Are you even listening to a word I'm saying? You need to see a doctor, Mike.
Leon, make the sports page.
Sports page? Shit. He's on the front page.
DA called me in. Last man knew what happened.
What'd you say?
I don't know what happened. I mean, it's not like I was there.
Did either Mr. or Mrs. Taylor tell you what happened?
Yeah. Robin, I guess. She told me.
What did she tell you?
That they were arguing about something and Leon, you know, that he pushed her.
Pushed or hit?
I guess she said hit.
Lady was a world-class bitch. Looking to ride my ass for 15 minutes. Sorry you got dragged into it.
Hey, man. I just got this call from the DA's office.
Adversity tests character. And right now we're being tested, individually and as a group.
Saw his mugshot in the paper. Kids must be real proud.
Now, we took care of Baltimore last week, but we still need to run the table. 5 wins in 5 weeks, or we don't make the playoffs. It's as simple as that. Do you have the stones to pass that test?
Yeah!
Do you have the character?
Yeah!
All right, then, let's go. We got a scheme to learn. Split right, opposite scat R angle. High percentage pass to Martin. The linebacker jumps the angle, and the middle is cleared for Guerwitcz running the crossing pattern. Against zone coverage, we go with the high-low stretch. If the corner bites, Guerwitcz will flash over the top. Otherwise, McConnell takes a 5-step drop, finds Taylor in the flat. McConnell, bunch left motion, speed left wheel. Let's see it.
All right, you heard the man. On two, ready, break. $50 says I hit Leon in stride.
Last I checked, that's what they pay you to do.
Not for throwing it behind my back.
You got a bet?
Sure. You make it 100.
You got it. Guard dog?
Hey, it's your money.
Down. Blue 55. Blue 55. Set. High. High. Here.
Coach.
Oh, yeah, you and you.
You too.
Hey, yo, check it out. Wilbanks' daughter.
in from Harvard or Yale or one of them Ivy League colleges. They even make ball players study.
Yeah, man, she is ice.
Dry ice. So cold, she burns.
Yeah.
I can nail her.
I'm sure you can, McConnell.
$1,000 says she has her hands down my pants before she goes back to school.
The only hand that's gonna be down your pants is your own, my friend. Okay?
We are?
You gonna take action on the owner's daughter?
All right, I'm in. I wanna see you. Okay.
You been listening to the radio? The way they talk, you'd think we had a team of criminals.
People are entitled to their opinion.
Barely finished hammering us about the nightclub incident with DH, and now this. And they've subpoenaed the cheerleader.
Yeah, with all due respect, what happened with DH? Man died.
The team's got to take a stand. Show people that this kind of behavior will not be tolerated. Now, if the DA files charges, Leon, I got to suspend you.
What? You're going to suspend me without being found guilty of anything? Lakers didn't do that with Kobe, and he was charged with rape. Iverson waves a gun around his ex, 76ers let him play. When DH was involved in a murder investigation, you promoted him to starter. Said the team needed to rally around him. Now you're gonna single me out.
I told you to hush this up. I told you to get your wife to protect you and to say that nothing had happened.
She wasn't comfortable with lying, neither of us were.
You could go to jail.
Yeah, well, being arrested and being charged are two different things. The DA is still deciding what to do. Doesn't matter how many people she talks to. Once she looks at what actually happened, there's no way she comes after me.
You better hope so.
Have we had this conversation?
Yes, we have.
Me playing nursemaid to some sick kid?
Technically, the team's charity is referred to as the Guiding Hope.
Yeah, well, I hope nobody's looking to me for guidance.
You're the boy's hero. Plus, participation is mandatory. It's in your contract. 20 hours a year. And by my count, you've done none, actually.
Casey, look who's here to see you.
Demetrius Harris? What are you doing here?
Hey, kid.
I'll leave you two alone.
I can't believe it's really you. I've seen every game you've played. St. Louis, oh yeah, that touchdown in Miami, that was amazing. And Seattle was just brutal. No wonder you couldn't play last week's game, because that stomach flu.
Sorry to interrupt. Pain meds.
I feel fine.
Well, congratulations, Mr. Harris. You have the power to heal.
Honestly, I don't need him right now.
A couple of MS Contin and a stool softener, okay?
Ready.
It's okay, Casey. I'm sure a football player like Mr. Harris knows all about managing pain. Isn't that right?
Yeah. Definitely had our share of pain meds. What kind of script they giving you?
MS Contin is a morphine pill.
After detox, your body doesn't feel the grip anymore. But your mind still plays tricks on you. Makes you think you got the need even when you don't.
Well done, now I promise no more interruptions.
Morphine's some serious shit.
Wanna watch TV or something?
So, did he tell you he's the center of our scheme?
Of course not.
Oh, you don't listen to him now.
He knows I freak out at the punishment he takes. I can't even watch him on TV.
Short, slow, white, and the focus of our offense.
Yeah, no kidding. Are we in trouble
or
what?
Oh, yeah. Woo, yeah, baby, yeah, you know that.
Right.
Oh, easy. So, listen, I need a refill. Anybody need anything?
Other than your girlfriend?
Yes, other than your girlfriend.
No.
Come on, Romeo. I'll take that outside, man. Get the camera.
Meet me in the bathroom.
David, no. And what are you doing here? Are you following me?
Who's the girl?
I'm not having this conversation.
I can't believe you're doing this again.
I am not doing anything.
You're not sleeping with her?
I thought you wanted out of this relationship.
What, you're not pretending to be straight for a bunch of meatheads who would tear your head off if they knew who you really were?
David, go home, okay? I'll call you later.
They're not your friends.
Didn't tell me how hot you are on the field.
Oh, really?
You want me to tell them how hot you are off the field?
Can I have your autograph?
Not tonight, darling.
No. It's for my boyfriend.
Well, when you put it that way.
See what I'm talking about? Kind of getting all the chance.
Yeah, no doubt.
I think we're about to lose this bet over here.
Ooh. From the gentleman at the bar.
What gentleman? There. What?
Looks like you're spreading a little fairy dust there, guard dog.
I don't even know this guy.
Hey, you like getting your mints on the other side of the pillow? Ain't no harm in that.
Let me go figure this out.
Got a prayer handy? Queenie over there gonna need it.
Hey, you send me this drink?
That's right.
Why?
Well, I thought you looked...
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Hey, don't touch me. Drinks, all right? They'll kick your ass up and down this bar. You understand?
Hey, hey, man, what is this shit?
Damn.
Since when did you start letting faggots in here?
Jim, I'm sick and tired of you guys banging on my boy Leon, okay? The guy made a mistake. Now, who hasn't? Listen, the man deserves props for taking responsibility. You don't think that there's any number of guys who wouldn't have fessed up to doing this kind of thing? You gotta be kidding.
Leon Taylor, are you buying or selling? Mariotti?
I'll definitely sell this, Keller, man. Even before this hideous incident, this guy coming off an ACL problem. He's over the hill. I mean, Demetrius Harris, the kid, is on a roll. You got to ride.
Yes, except that Taylor, in his one start last week, gave him 5.2 yards a pop. Woody!
Just leave it to Mariotti to give us his uniquely immoral point of view that beating your wife doesn't matter.
I didn't say it didn't matter, Woody. Don't put words in it. Again, Woody.
I'm tired of reading about the problems that players are having off the field. It's my new policy that if it appears in any other section than the sports section, I am not going to read it.
Save it for the Sunday sermon, Woody. Taylor looks fresh and rested, and if the Cougars are going to make a playoff run, he's a big reason why.
That's yesterday's news. What? Was there another incident? You could say that.
Guerwitz.
Yes, coach.
During the season, what comes first?
Football, sir.
And second?
There is no second.
Correct. Not family, not God, not nightclub incidents, domestic disturbances, or bar fights. Nothing, nothing, just football. Let's do it. Thank you.
Charlie 10 pigeon.
On one, ready, bang! Flag 40!
Fifth left, whiz, 60 counter.
On three, ready, bang!
The thing you love about running is being in control. The way everyone has to react to you.
DA made me take an oath, man.
Okay. What'd she ask you?
She told me if I didn't tell the truth, I could go to jail.
Buff, what'd you say?
She wanted to know if you got angry. If you had a temper.
Yeah, she spent the night with me.
Yo, come on, yo!
But what did you say? Nothing you hate more than when it's the other way around.
Hey!
Wilbanks. Chambers said you wanted to see me, sir.
You're a good man, Thad. God-fearing, disliking homosexuals. I have no problem with that. But this will not become a team of renegades.
I understand.
The policy is zero tolerance. No cops, no prosecutors. You just pay the ferry off if you have to. Make it go away.
Yes, sir.
Nice to see you, John. Nice to see you.
See what happens.
Atta boy. Hey, Jimmy. Thanks. Must be pretty good to keep your attention in here.
I think so.
Small print, no pictures. Rules me out. My name's Derek.
Hi, my name's Kelly.
Oh, what are you reading, Kelly?
Scarlet Letter. I have to write an essay on it by next week.
Well, your father talks about you all the time. His Ivy League daughter.
Oh.
So much so that I had to come over here and say hello.
McConnell!
Anyway, a bunch of us are going out for drinks after practice. I was wondering if you'd like to go.
Oh, I don't think so.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
McConnell!
Maybe next time. It was very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Such a loser.
You picked up some turf burns, huh?
Y'all want to double the bet? Bank is here. Y'all right. Let it ride, baby. Done.
Job's yours. May take a week, may take two, but it's yours. The only question is how you'll play now that you're clean.
Hi.
Hey, my man.
What are you doing here? I didn't think you were coming back today.
Not coming back? Aren't we pals? Yeah, I brought you something. Check it out.
Did everybody sign this?
You know it. Now that fat name right there, it's McConnell. That's the quarterback. And quarterback's always gotta be the biggest.
Hey, look who's back.
Nurse Betty, looking fine today.
You are one very lucky young man.
He got the whole team to sign this ball for me.
Wow, that is a very special gift. All right, time for your pain meds.
10 minutes.
No.
5, please, I just wanna spend some more time with DH.
I'll only be a few minutes.
All right, I'm gonna leave them here in case you need them, okay? If you need anything, just call me.
No problem. Just leave me your home number. I'll call you tonight. Let me show you who else signed. Now, right there, that's the Buffalo. And the chicken scratch right there, that's Leon Taylor. And
guard dog right there. Can you do that?
You got called in, didn't you?
They asked me, did I ever witness you cross the line in a physical manner?
Yes or no, Leon?
I told them. You never laid a hand on me.
Look, I know what you're doing. How you're interviewing people, asking them questions about what kind of person I am.
No, I know how awkward this is. Your wife not wanting to press charges and then the state just stepping in to make its own decision.
I just think if you want to know about me, I'm the person you need to be talking to.
All right, let's talk. You tell me what happened the day of the incident.
We already know what happened. I mean, Robert and I aren't keeping it a secret. What you don't know, what you're not asking about, is what I'm doing about it. And do you even know I'm in counseling?
Well, I'd like to talk to your therapist. Would you agree to waive the doctor-patient privilege so I could do that?
I told you, I have nothing to hide. I'm paid to be physical. To hit guys, to be hit by them, it's what I do. And sometimes, the way I am on the field, it bleeds into the way I am off it. It's like that with lots of guys. I'm not excusing it, but I am getting help for it. I just don't think I should be punished for that.
I respect the way you're handling this. And I want you to know that it will affect our decision as to whether or not we move forward.
I'm in counseling. My wife and I already agreed to speak out on the issue of domestic violence. You come after me and the judge agrees with you, he'll just tell me to do what I'm already doing. The only difference is the way you're going forward with this will make my family suffer. Is that what you want to do? Scare my kids into thinking that daddy's going to jail?
Of course not. Why don't you give me your therapist's name and number? I'd like to give him a call.
I don't understand. Did you take your meds?
We've been over this. No, he did not.
It's okay, DH.
Are you feeling pain?
Yes.
Then that's not okay by me. What are you doing? The boy needs your help.
Do you know what happened?
All I know is I was in the bathroom. When I came out, he was feeling it. That's when I called for you.
I am sure that I left the pills right here.
I think I'd like to take some now.
You heard the boy. What are you waiting on?
He can only take a certain dosage.
Well, whatever he got was not enough. This is a hospital. You have more pain meds. Get them. Go. Please, go.
Last I heard.
Maybe the DA appreciated you going to her one-on-one.
Did I just get a call from the district attorney's office saying that you talked to her? Please tell me that I just didn't get that call.
She needed to hear my side of the story.
I told you not to talk to anyone.
It went well.
You gave her permission to talk to your therapist.
I don't have anything to hide.
You just gave somebody the right to go and talk to your shrink. Leon, Paula Marks is not interested in your side of the story. She doesn't care that you're a nice guy. She doesn't care that you're taking responsibility for what happens. All she cares about is the law. And if you broke it, she's gonna come after you.
Same as she comes after someone who covers up what he did? Someone who lies about it? Uh-huh. Are you telling me there's no difference in how she'd handle someone like that?
No.
I don't believe it.
What do you want from me, Leon? What do you want? You want me to put on a wife beater as nice guy defense? Is that what you want?
We talked about our kids. I showed her pictures of Kyle and Gregory. Where's the harm in that?
I'm sure it was a very bonding experience. Okay? You do that again, you can go and find yourself new counsel. I don't work like this, Leon. All right. We gotta review the timeline.
Tom, you're my lawyer, and I'll do what you say. But the timeline can wait. She's not gonna file charges.
People act surprised that a football player would hit his wife? Are you
kidding? Turn that shit off!
Marrying one of these guys is like signing up for combat duty. I mean, their wives may as well suit up in flak jackets and helmets.
These guys turn that shit off!
That's who they are. That's what they do. And if you think they can separate it off the field,
my bad.
You're all sorely mistaken. They get paid, they hand feed. Pats, Pats. Drunk as a bum, Canoga Brown, bagged and blaze. Fragging your regiment, rip every dragon I slay. All for respect, I step like I'm walking on props. So high that when I drop rhymes, it looks like dots. Ripping you out of your skin like I'm opening gifts. In front of a sucker and burn like a solar eclipse.
David?
Get away from me.
I'm sorry about what happened. Go away.
No, just stop.
They can't know, David. If they find out, my career is over. You know that.
They need you.
Look, I'm sorry. Okay?
Apology not accepted.
But you're not gonna do anything, right? I mean, about the fight, you're not gonna press charges, are you?
You didn't come here to apologize. You came to make sure I'd cover up.
I need to know.
Relax. I'm not going to the cops. You're not worth the trouble.
Well, how's the shoulder?
Feels good?
Yeah, hope so. Your scheme's gonna put it to a test, huh? Well, I saw you talking to my daughter at practice.
Yeah, she was reading a book. I was wondering whether or not I should take that personally.
Say, does it seem okay to you?
Yeah, sure, fine.
Why? Oh, boyfriend dumped her.
Really? Bummer.
Yeah, acting like it's a divorce, you know, crying all the time, taking a week off school.
Trust me, before you know it, she'll be into someone else.
Yeah.
What did the bookstore like? Yes.
And?
I want you to know, not that it matters or anything, but I'm impressed. Someone as busy as you are taking time for literature, even if it is abbreviated.
50 pages of analysis, plot synopsis. Nice work, Phil.
I know participation is mandatory. I just want to participate in a different way.
Beacon of Hope's main focus is the Children's Hospital.
There's nothing else you can hook me up with.
No, there isn't. The way the team's image is being hammered in the press, every player's got to step up.
Man sent you to detox. No way you can tell him you still got cravings. Or that because you do, a hospital is the last place you should be. So you go back and wait for the grip to play tricks with your head.
Hey, my man. How you doing?
I'm okay.
Coming to the game tomorrow, right?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I got you hooked up next to the cheerleaders.
Did you take my medicine?
What are you talking about?
Last time you were here.
Of course I didn't do that. I can't believe you'd ask me that, man. That hurts. It really does.
Just forget it.
I don't know. You know, once you say something like that, it's hard to just take it back.
I don't think you should come back.
Case, come on, man. Why would I?
Tired. I want to go to sleep.
Thank you.
Here's what I don't understand. How come no one in the book goes after the Reverend?
This book? The one with small print and no pictures?
Yeah, Dimmesdale is just as guilty as Hester. That is, if you believe either are guilty. But if one is, they both are. Yet, he doesn't have to wear the Scarlet A on his chest.
That's a surprisingly progressive point of view.
Yeah, well, this may be none of my business, but I think that might make one hell of a good essay. I mean, it's specific to the book, yet totally universal. You want to know how?
Sure. I guess.
Well, it's a simple theme, really. Men are dogs. You know what I mean? And they push, make you do things you don't want. Then after, forget about it. Barely remember your name.
Do you remember that drink you offered me? She was my RA, my resident advisor. She was supposed to give me advice, which is why I used to sit in her bed and talk about Todd. She knew he was pressuring me, and that I wasn't ready. Sweetie, if you're not ready, then don't do anything. And then, of course, she sleeps with him.
It's hard, but believe me, it's his loss.
I think so. I think he doesn't know what he's missing.
Game day, you're locked in. 250 plays, 18 formations, new scheme to implement. You can't be distracted, but you are.
We got the blood work back. Your prostate-specific antigen is raised.
What does that mean?
Could be an infection, could be an STD. Have you had unprotected sex with anyone other than your wife?
No, I haven't.
Well, the second possibility is benign hypertrophy, which is an enlarged prostate. It's totally common in men your age.
That's it? Two possibilities?
No, there's a third. Could be prostate cancer.
When will you know?
I can schedule a biopsy immediately.
Can I wait till after the season?
No, I can't. I don't know what you've got, but I do know we've got to deal with this right away.
You know that specialist you told me about?
Yeah.
I'm thinking I should give him a call. I scripted the scat first up. Give him something unexpected. What do you think?
You never know, as long as we remember.
Wait for the linebacker to bite on Martin before looking for Guerwitz over the middle. Buffalo, guard dog, the key to making the whiz counter work.
is you getting in the hole without too much depth on the pull, okay?
You got it.
Another thing.
I haven't heard. Did you have a problem going?
Yes, sir, it did.
Good, I'm impressed. What'd you have to do? Pay off the queen?
No. I did blow him.
Well, whatever it takes, you know.
Get down that middle. This play is not gonna work, okay?
Yeah, look, I know that you don't want to come, but, I mean, this is really important to me, so, I mean, please, if you would, there'll be tickets for you waiting at the players' lounge. Yeah. And wait. I love you.
Okay, well.
Hey, no. Derek, hey. How's the, Anyway, Kelly Wilbanks, for some reason, she needs to speak with you.
Now's not a real good time, Phil.
You know, when I saw Kelly, she was reading the Scarlet Letter. You didn't happen to know that she was reading that, did you?
No, Phil, I didn't.
Okay, good. Excellent.
Seriously. Could you be any more full of shit?
What can I say? Men are dogs.
You gonna kick some ass today, bro?
Shh, you know it.
Now listen to me. You put all that other horse shit aside and you do some damage. Keep his ass on the bench. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Sorry to be the one to tell you this. The DA has just announced that they've decided to formally charge you.
No, this is bullshit!
What's the charge?
Felony spousal battery.
Felony? You think I'm a felon?
One word. One more from you and I'll finish you.
Listen, I know. I know the DA is a bitch. I know you're being railroaded, but an example has to be set here. You're suspended.
Harris! My office, now.
Thank you for coming. Really.
Is everything okay? You sounded worried on the phone.
Yeah, everything's fine. Do you remember when I first met you and you asked me if I was with someone else? I was. But now I'm not. So.
Focus and concentration. That's what we need. Distractions, injustices, tragedies. For the next 60 minutes, they do not exist. You got a problem? You take it out on them. You pissed about something? You make them pay for it.
Yeah!
You play angry, you play mean, you play aggressive. I don't give a shit. You just play to win. Now get out there and take it to them!
Each week, on average, two athletes are arrested on charges that they beat up their wives or girlfriends.
Tom, Leon, the timeline you wanted to talk about, I think we better go over it.
Since high school, they're told what they do on the field makes them above the law off the field. Or it's because they're paid to be violent. It's hard for them to turn that off when they get home. Look, who cares what the reason for it is? It has to stop. kick these guys off the team, suspend them indefinitely, make an example of them. Al Unser Jr., Glenn Robinson, Pedro Astacio, Bobby Chouinard, Jose Canseco, Will Cordero, Mike Tyson, Mark Fitzpatrick, Leon Taylor, a good guy who did a very bad thing. Out.
Here are some scenes from the next episode of Playmakers.
What are you doing here, David? This is you? You can fake it all you want, but it's gonna come out sooner or later. You're gay.
Luther Hawkins. He is changing the game. 165-yard scramble at a time.
I can stop this guy.
He's not up to the job.
When Olczyk walks in the field against Phoenix, he'll be ready.
You know you're gonna lose, right? The question's not if. The question's how bad.
The cancer has reached what we call stage 3. That means it's been growing unchecked.
The DA offered a deal?
That's right.
What kind of deal?
They'll knock the charge down from felony domestic battery to misdemeanor assault if you plead guilty. If you accept the deal, I will reinstate you effective immediately. If you choose not to take this, I will waive you.
I've been leaving messages for Derek.
Dady came to see me?
Dady?
You told me that she didn't want to do it in the shower.
Oh, sure. Dady.
I'm pregnant.
Thanksgiving Day.